Word tonight that Dick Petrik, the longtime news director at KOEL Radio in Olwine, has died. He died yesterday. Dick came to KOEL from Sioux City, stayed for more than 40 years. Dick Petrik, of course, a broadcasting legend, not only in Iowa, but all across the United States. In fact, he was the very first winner in 1972 of the highest award in Iowa broadcast journalism. That's the Jack Shelley Award. Funeral for Dick Petrik will be held Monday, 11 o'clock, Sacred Heart Church in Olwine.